In this video, you will find out how you can work on plans on the BLK3D desktop. So let's start off by finding a plan that we would like to open and then open it in Measure. So here on the left side, I will go to my project. And in the main view, now my project is filtered. We can see it now here that this one is selected. And below, now we see also the content of the project because the project is expanded. So the first thing we also see is one of the plans. And if I leave my mouse over, then also the preview of the plan will be shown. And all the images below here, we can see this plan is expanded. So all the images below here belong to this specific plan. I can also bring this together. And then you will see I already have another plan there. And then the images again below are part of this plan. So I'm just going to double click to open it now in the Measure view. And now here we see it open. So the main view, of course, is the reality capture that we are focused on. And here on the left side, we see our PDF open as well, so our plan. And selected is the one reality capture, one place that we are seeing currently here. So you can see where the focus kind of lies. So we can very easily navigate on this map just by using the middle mouse button to scroll in and out, as well as we can pan around with the right mouse button or the middle mouse button again. So. And the idea is really that we can really quickly search for a specific image that we would like to find. So either by location, so I can, for example, click on this place now and then have it displayed here where I can do all my measurements. But for example, if I'm looking for something specific, I know it was in a photo and I don't want to be clicking through all the photos to find it. Here below, I have a quick kind of overview of all the places and also a quick preview of what is the content of it. So I don't have to click through. I just know I want to see this specific wall. I can select it here and then it will be displayed. What is more, if I zoom out here a bit, no matter which one I have here hovering over, I can very easily see which one that is in a plan. So helps a lot in being fast and efficient. One more thing, when we want to export plans, there is a specific function here in the top toolbar above the plans. We have here the export function. And this works specifically for plans. So if you use it, export from here, it will basically export the whole document with the plan as well as all the reality captures. So you see how it's very easy to basically find a specific image based on its position on the plan.